fast, accurate diagnosis. Or your money back.
What's her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
A sec.
I hit my head. My head won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, you still don't remember that night? What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
SOB.
See any more come down?
Negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks.
What the hell happened here?
Final note. Still has to do.
Lights out.
Vermin!
Take the blade. Got a little jacko problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shields. It should also take down a brute's armor.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
You're trapped inside my pod.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Nick, no! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear?
Stuck in my firewood!
Almost there! What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on! I'll be right there!
Too late! They spotted me!
Damn it! No! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming! You hear?
Oh, my God.
not have time for this! Turn around, you bastard. Let me shoot you in the back.
Down. I'm here. I got you. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa.
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Good hunting, boys.
I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
We need some help in here! Look out!
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces! Keep moving! Don't let that ray take a shot at us!
Reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, trooper. Head through the park to my second platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
There's more coming! Careful!
Watch out!
That's it?
Where's the rest of your team, trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Objective, Colonel!
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city? We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a Tier 1 asset.
Hey, trooper, this is 2nd Platoon. See what you can do about those raids!
Choke on! Chopper!
Where's the Colonel?
Down near the Covenant LZ. Clear this enemy armor, we can roll across the bridge to its location.
the Colonel?
Pin down near the Covenant LC. Once we clear this enemy armor, we can roll across the bridge to his location.
Yes, sir.
I'll now remember and tell your buddies back home what a beating we gave you. Wanna see how real men fight?
I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six! Hit the deck!
We're losing her!
Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, Dutch! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back. Back inside! Let's find that Pelican.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
That did it!
Shoot and scoot!
I'll draw that turret's fire, you kill the operator! Romeo, Panther, landing on the pad!
Drop it back!
Come on, Romeo! Push through these doors! Swap it out, Max! Great job!
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
That did it!
Shoot and scoot!
Tell me you see what I'm seeing! I'll draw that turret's fire, you kill the operator! Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad! Phantom inbound!
I killed one!
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
No! That did it!
Shoot and scoot!
Someone's sniping! It ain't Whoa. Us!
Down!
Don't let that hit.
I'll drop that turret fire, you kill the operator! Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad!
Come on, Romeo! Let's through these doors!
Fire, go!
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
Pick a target. Take it out.
Snipe?
That did it!
Shoot and scoot!
He's history!
Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad!
Get the damn turret!
Your board. Reloading.
Come on, Romeo! Push through these doors!
I killed one!
Dirtball! Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
Fuego!
That did it! Shoot and shoot!
Don't let that end.
I'll draw that turret's fire, you kill the operator!
Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad!
Cover me, reloading!
Come on, Romeo! Let's through these doors! Jackals with carbines up top! Watch yourself! Come on, Romeo. We gotta kill those jackals.
I found him!
I'll be right there. Reloading.
Stop! Hold! Finally! Here he is!
Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need it.
My man.
Sniper, up high. Make your first shot count.
Whoa! Romeo, get to work! Sniper!
Jetpack brutes! Don't let them get behind us!
Swapping mags!
Get ready! More of them!
Reloading!
Ha ha!
sucker. Send your mags.
Situation.
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot. Phantom, dead ahead.
I'm hit! level.
He's coming down! It's clear!
Let me turret, you sucker!
Come on!
More phantoms! Hit him hard!
I'm gonna kill you with light!
Phantom coming in left!
Laser ready.
Get this thing off of me!
How bad?
Not good!
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right.
I know another way.
They've got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. Hear me. I'm on sub-level 9. Use station...
I, Yen Mei, not seal this entrance?
Too busy building fancy spit house.
If traitor escape, it's their fault, not ours.
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. Buggers! Look out! We got a bug problem. Nicely done! Don't want to tell me? That's a...
Son of a bitch!
Holy guys. Fuckers got all...
Fire is...
You're going down to level 9 too. Huh. Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
You hear that? Buggers! Down on your level! Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn vents! Get back! No!
Ryan doesn't pay.
Buck? Who knows if you can hear me, but I'm sorry. Should have told you more about this mission. More about everything.
What again?
Oh, God!
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside, now! This way, and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent. The AI that runs every system in the city. My mission... our mission... is to secure the superintendent's data. Problem is, there's only one way in from here. Right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it. You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me. Here, Trooper, through the door. We'll have to jump. Getting warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here! I found an elevator. Come to me.
Elevator up. Next stop.
Bugger Central. Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet. Damn! Here they come! Oh.
We can't go back. We have to keep pushing through. Good shooting, Trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there. Before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now!
Open this door, traitor!
Company! Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now!
Spend
and neuter your pets. All
dogs
must be kept on
leash. By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Won't be long before they smash through that door. Let's take them out, now!
Open this door, traitor!
Spay and neuter your pets. All dogs must be kept on leash.
By the prophet, you will pay for your insolence!
Hostile!
Not bad. You do know your stuff.
Welcome. Access granted.
Nice and slow. Check your corners. Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant. What they're looking for under the city is right in here.
Trooper
Buggers must have raised the alarm. Buck!
Veronica? Where the hell are you?
Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay? The engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck.
Head through the door!
About this, asset, feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
Whoa. Easy does it, Rookie.
We got drones inbound, Marines! Door's locked. Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know? Elevator, come on. That thing stinks.
Kind of reminds me of my...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset. Give it close cover.
Cooper, take it out!
Exactly.
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of the city. Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting. It's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
What do you think?
Just trying to help.
This way. Should be an elevator right through here.
Set tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch. Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered.
My advice, rookie. Never fall for a woman.
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. I'll ride shotgun. Heads up, we got company. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way.
Keep her steady!
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it. We're moving on.
Get ready. More of them. What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered. Yeah! Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered. That's it, keep her steady! Steady as she goes!
Grenade!
Did something burn? Give me an angle! Eat it! Get out! Another cruiser!
They're all heading for the Slip Space Crater, the Covenant dig site north of the city.
Up above! Hell of a ride!
my sight. Oh, just die! Stay on target.
Flush him out.
Keep her steady. You're mine. Get me an angle. That's right. That just happened. Ghost inbound! To this big guy. Go! I have him. Stay on target! Hey, hold up! It's a Gauss Hog! Let's change vehicles! I have him in my sights. It hasn't spotted us.
The hell did you make it down this highway in one piece?
There weren't as many Covenant last night.
Firepower.
I'll take a ride. Just put me in range. Get the damn turret!
Rookie! There's the tank. Let's take it. Carrier! 10 o'clock high!
Look at the size of that thing!
Phantom inbound! But the dig site's on the other side of the city. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that Terry. Careful. Incoming! Next off-ramp. I see a building north side of the highway. We'll hold up there, wait for evac. Out of the vehicle, Trooper! Let's go! Veronica, wait here. Rookie, let's secure that building.
Our enemies are here!
Area secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you.
Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a Tier 1 asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. What have we gotta do? Step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Rest easy.
Get it, you other space freak!
even break a sweat.
On the highway.
That's not good.
I'm hit. Nice to know they really do listen. Come on, let's get out of this city.
Go, rookie. Head for the Phantom.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.